What is up, Pokemosh Pit? Rev here, bringing you another Pokemon Black and White Wi-Fi battle here against Little Nintendo 64. This is going to be a monocolor battle here. I'm going to be using some red guys here. He's going to be using some green guys, even though my Latias is a shiny yellow thingy mabobber. But before I start commentating this video, I just want to say a couple of things. I know that most of you guys are saying that you're really tired of seeing the same old pokes, and I totally agree with that statement because I'm getting tired of seeing them too. So what I'm going to start here is that I'm going to be reviving a project of mine back then, like, you know, when I started out and stuff. And what this project is going to be is that you guys, the subscribers of Mosh Pit, are going to send me your team that you really want me to use on Mosh Pit or showcase it on the Mosh Pit or on my channel. Both will be showcased on both channels, so make sure you go and private message me your team. But make sure do not send in like stupid shit, like really do not send in stupid things. Make sure you send in like really good things, like don't send in like, I don't know, like maybe a choice specs error cause. Don't send in stupid shit like that. Just get with the program. I'm pretty sure this project will be a lot of fun and stuff. And yeah, let's just get on to the battle. As you can see, I got my spikes up here with my Blaziken here. Not my Blaziken, my Deoxys B form. What the fuck, man? Blaziken doesn't learn spikes, or does it? No, it doesn't. Anyways, there I could have set up a sword stance because the Scizor was definitely locked on into pursuit, so I could have like definitely got a free sword stance up. But then again, it's never right to set up early in the game. Like, you cannot do that, man. You just can't do that because it will not work. Anyways, I'm gonna bring my Rotom Wash after that double down. He's gonna bring his Venusaur after the double down. I'm gonna go for the Specs Hidden Power Fire, and he's gonna miss his Sleep Power, which is quite unfortunate for him. But he hits with the second time, which is good for him. I'm gonna go into my Scizor here, just to predict him to switch out, but he gets the synthesis off, which I did not expect because of the fact that I thought he was scarfed this whole time, but I guess he's just max speed, so I guess Venusaur has pretty good, decent speed. Anyways, I'm gonna go for that U-turn there. I'm gonna take him out, and I'm just gonna bring in my Arcanine here. Right, I bring Arcanine here, because Arcanine's the beast, bitch! Anyway, he's going to bring his Salamence here. He's going to get that Intimidate. And I really don't mind that because I'm actually a special Arcanine here. Because my only attacking move is Flamethrower. And I'm actually a physical wall here. So I'm going to go for that Will-O-Wisp. And he's going to go for that Dragon Dance there as I do go for it. Luckily, it hits. So that's pretty damn awesome. And he doesn't carry Lumberry. So that is fantastic. So I'm going to go into Rotom here. Just try to like, because I know I could take a hit from this guy. Even with the burn, so that's, and plus I just want to like try and get this guy to wake up because I really want him to wake up, and that's probably not good for me because he's actually getting like some Dragon Dances up. And probably what I should have done is that I probably should have went to Scizor because of priority and stuff, but I guess I did, so it's fine, it's okay, I has a Scizor, you know. So Inca, he's gonna Dragon Claw me. I'm actually gonna live with 18 HP, which is great, but I'm still asleep, so I'm like, wow, Rotom, you are a lazy fucker, man. Get your ass up, man. Just he's a lazy mofo, man. Why is Rotom so lazy? But anyways, he wakes up now as he went for the ruse, and I get a Volt Change up, which is great, because that means now he's at lower health range where a Bullet Punch from a Choice Bandit Scizor will take it out. So he's gonna take some burn damage, and he's gonna switch out as I go for the Bullet Punch. Brings in Torterra for some reason, I don't know why. Guess didn't think that he could take the Bullet Punch better, but he does not take it better. And Bullet Punch is going to be a 2-hit KO on this guy with a critical hit. Crit didn't matter because I have 5 other pokes to take it. Yes, I said that, so yeah, you can all suck it. He's bringing in Mence here again. And he's going to get the Intimidate. Even with the Intimidate, I am able to still take him out with the Bullet Punch, so that is great. Nine brings out his own Scizor, which he should have done in the first place, because he knows I'm Bandit, so now I'm going to switch out. I'm going to go into my Arcanine here just to get the Intimidate off, and it's a pretty damn good counter against the Scizor here. He's going to go for that Superpower, which is not going to do half to me, it's going to do under half, which is great. And now he's got -1 with the attack and defense. So I'm just gonna go for the What did I go for? I go for flamethrower. Right. I just go for the straight kill. And, I don't know why he leaves it in. But I guess in thinking that, you know, says I have Arcanine and he thought his scissor would be useless, so he just sacked that thing just so he could get a safe switch into his last guy, which is a Rankurusu. So I'm gonna switch out, and if he goes for attacking move, my Rotom will be dead, but if he goes for Calm Mind, that will give me a perfect switch into my Rotom Wash. He does go for a Calm Mind, which means I can't get the trick off, and that just completely renders his Rankurusu useless. So no matter what move he locked himself into, I do have something to wall it, so it's not really that big of a deal. He's going to go for that Focus Blast. It's going to take out my Rotom, but it doesn't matter because I have the Latias that can, like, wall his ass all day. I'm going to Brain Scissor here because he's like, dude, let me kill your other pokes because I want a lower score. And I'm like, okay, I'll let you kill my guys. So I'm going to Brain Scissor, go for the Bullet Punch. It's not going to do a lot of damage. And he's just going to go for that Focus Blast. It's going to take me out. And now I'm just going to send an Arcanine here just to let him get another kill, I guess. And yeah, I'm just going to go for the Flamethrower. It's not going to do a lot because he has to call mine up, as you saw. He's going to go for that Focus Blast. And he's actually getting lucky with these Focus Blast hits. So, yeah. Little Nintendo's a hacksaw noob, just saying. Anyways, now I'm going to bring my last guy, which is my Latias. And I'm just going to wall his ass because I resist the Focus Blast. And I'm just going to take him out with a couple of Dragon Pulses. And that will be a good game. So, good game, Little Nintendo 64. Make sure to check out his YouTube page. The link will be in the description. Don't forget to check out my YouTube page as well. Make sure you're subscribed to Mosh Pit and that stuff. And don't forget to send me your team through PM and stuff. And yeah, don't forget to comment, like it, and subscribe. And I will check you guys next time. Peace out.